I want you to know truly, sincerely, I love sincerely each and every one of you. You can put your heart on that. You know, I've always seen all of us, no matter what our ethnicities are, whatever our color, I've seen us as one family. Just because I'm on the stage, I'm saying this is how I really feel. Bring it down. Can you believe that within 1 month, two grand jurors, secret grand jurors, declined to indict two policemen for the killing of two black men? I just don't understand that. And let me just say this also. I don't understand why our legal system would choose secrecy when there's so much mistrust. I don't understand why there could not have been a public trial where we would be able to hear all sides to the story. I just don't understand that. I'll tell you what I do understand. I heard Eric Garner say with my own ears, I can't breathe. And as much as he's apologized, I don't understand why he did not stop. You see, I feel that when people say to me, look, you know, you, and I mean, I've heard this from various politicians as well, and so when you got on this black on black crime and all this, well, my feeling is guns are too accessible to everybody. I do understand that something is wrong, real wrong, and we as family Americans, all of us, of all colors, need to fix it with a